Macho Man. We're going to do a variation of it anyway. We're going to use a 25 kilo sandbag, or 55 pound sandbag there. So Macho Man is, for the first 10 rounds, an EMOM of 3 power cleans, 3 front squats, and then 3 jerks. So for the sandbag, we're going to be doing a ground to shoulder, then a shoulder squat or sandbag on the shoulder, and then a shoulder to overhead. On the 11th round, and then after, we increase the reps by 1 every round until failure. So I've done this with a barbell before, never done with a sandbag or any sort of object, so it's going to be interesting to see how we go. If you do give this a try, put your time in the comments and I'll be interested to see how you go. But let's see how I go. Here we go. All right, just finish up that one. I ended up with 4 shoulder overhead out of the 9. Around 14, I think it was. The fatigue in the shoulders caught up with me. Sort of holding it up on the shoulder and then into the shoulder to overhead. That's where it sort of got me in the end. But not too bad. Look to probably go maybe a little bit heavier next time around. I've got a heavier sandbag that I might give a try. We'll see how we go in a couple of weeks. But overall, not too bad. Till next one.